I am Dr. Ravish, urologist who is practicing in Jayanagar. My clinic name is Nephro-Uro Clinic. Bedwetting is nothing but leaking of urine unnoticingly or because of urgency in the bed before he gets up and goes to the toilet. Indirectly says, in adults, the main cause of bedwetting is overflow incontinence or urge incontinence. Overflow incontinence is because the bladder is totally filled and there is urine leakage after that, after filling the bladder completely. Urge incontinence is nothing but before he gets up and goes, the control mechanism is so weak that he passes off urine before he reaches the toilet. The other things of these causes should be identified by trying to find out the lower urinary tract obstruction. 90% of these patients are because of lower urinary tract obstruction. The other cause might be because of neurogenic bladder. That means the bladder doesn't contract properly for the urine to be thrown out, and in these cases there will be overflow incontinence. So primary cause should be seen and then treated, then only the bedwetting mechanism can be stalled in adults.